Yeah, I love how this is gonna end.